was the assistant preacher and Sunday school teacher in the church I grew up in. She was a looker from Atlanta, led the choir, played piano, had a party that was made for sin. She didn't care that he was married, cause the torch that she carried was hotter than the fires of hell. She had a plan to seduce him, if she could, she'd lose it, notching the Bible bell. And so she called him up at home when she knew he'd be alone, said, "Preacher, I could use advice. I got troubles with a man that I know you understand. If you could help me, it would sure be nice." They met a few minutes after in the office of the pastor, and she started telling how she felt. But what a chance they were taking when they first started breaking laws of the Bible bell. There's a whole lot of good people led astray that believe what the good book said. Well, I'll tell you something, brother, when you're dealing with the devil, tough to keep a level head. And it's hard to imagine how the flames of passion can burn till your soul will melt. And it'll spread like a cancer, but you're going to have to answer the Lord in the Bible bell. Someone said they went to Vegas, back home it didn't take as long to hear the news of what they did. Nobody could believe that he left his wife to grieve along with two preschool kids. And I don't know how they're doing, but I know that they're screwing up a good thing they once had. They better get their heads together or they'll be slapping leather with the Lord in the Bible bell. There's a lot of good people who are led astray that believe what the good book said. Well, I'll tell you something, brother, when you're dealing with the devil, tough to keep a level head. And it's hard to imagine how the flames of passion can burn till your soul will melt. And it'll spread like a cancer, but you're gonna have to answer the Lord in the Bible bell. They better get their heads together or they're gonna slap leather with the Lord in the Bible bell. They better get their heads together or they're gonna slap leather with the Lord and the Bible belt. Peace and light. God bless you all.